Hello, today I set I'll show you how to fix the picture can as set be displayed error in PowerPoint. Step 1. Understand the issue. While working on PowerPoint, all images may suddenly disappear. You still see an error, the picture can set be displayed. This can happen due to broken image links, corrupted or large file. File is in read only mode. When saving, you may get this message. You can set it save because the file is read only. PowerPoint asks you to save with a new name or location. Step 2. Recover or fix the file. Click File, then choose Save As. Choose a different location. Enter a new file name. Click Save. Open the newly saved file. That sets it. Hopefully, this simple trick helps you restore your images in PowerPoint. Let us know in the comments which method worked for you. And if this was helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials.